So we will see how the Japanese pair does on the receive in this best of five final. Quality received by... Oh, break off the link. If you see Shushin, feel free to use some English. Just, that was cool. Shushin just said hi, pointed at you. Oh, break off the edge. The national, not championships, but the competition to play the world championships. Oh, Ito had the table open. Knows he can get there. That's some confidence in footwork. Next month in Budapest, fighting in singles. Balance, Liu Shiwen willing to take that risk. Right word, curve to it. Sushi off back. There, for the rally it seems. This moment. Spinny backhand. And that was the sound of China winning. Receiver, after the match has already started. But Morizono's receive is going to be very important as well. Scooping shot from Shushin, but that she's good at every sport she plays. Good recovery by Shushin. Forehand closer to the table. Got it! But again, the spin not driving it through and carrying it forward. It! Perfectly down the line this time. Shushin, he wants. Why it's so physically fascinating, no! So entertaining. Oh, and it catches the edge of the racket. What just happened? Which is crazy because she does a similar serve with a different delivery. Any moments we'll see if Morizono. Shushin again jumping up on where he is. It's like he doesn't want to let down Liu Shiwen. Partner. He wants to make his doubles partner look good all the time. Alongside Mahadu Yoshimura.
Yes!
What a flick. The brushing side spin flick from Shushin. That penhold grip, so much wrist action. Just guiding it. Swiping across. Right down the line, Liu Shiwen. And again, a similar delivery from in terms of reading the spin on the ball. Two in a row for Ito. The pressure stays on from the Japanese pair. How many times are we going to get to see this point? Well, here's an overhead view of it. Shushin doing what he does, which is anything he wants. Yet Mima Ito and Masataka Morizono not only surviving. Oh, a lot of pressure coming in. You can't fault Morizono for missing that shot, both him and... Two receives in a row. Best rate. Either way, 2-0 for the Japanese pair. And handling Shushin. So drift just a little on the other side of the table. Funnily enough, Morizono now having to deal with it himself on the receive. And the fast lock. Sorry to make such a celebration over something like that, but that was pretty amazing. And the bending shot for Yoshua, not interesting to say, but style definitely matters. Shushin, the man of the top 10. No VPN will change this. Every single point, even up 9-3. Taking so much time. Oh, the counter at the Olympic Games. Shushin and Liu Shuwen. What a counter! Championship points left for the Chinese pair. And that's it. Only need one. High five and a point back to Ma Lin. Penholder pride. Congratulations, Shushin and Liu Shuwen, the champions of mixed doubles.